It's Michelle, and I'm coming at you with the video review of the Joy Wig by Modele Modele. And as you can see, I have it like up in a ponytail, which I really like it, and I've got a lot of great things said about it. It's like wild, it's crazy, but I really, really like it, and I'm really excited that I bought it. So I guess we'll just go ahead and take a look. I have had this wig for 3 days. As you can see, I don't know if the lighting's really good in here, but this is lace. So all of that is not my hairline, and you can't even tell. I mean, really, you can't really even tell. But I'll show you how you can tell the difference, because my hair is gold. So this is the lace. I probably messed it up. I can't see right now. Okay, I think I fixed it. Anyways, it has some hair on the side, so I'm gonna take it down. I had it up in a ponytail because it's a lot of hair, so I'm just gonna take it out of the ponytail. I just probably shake it out. It's crazy, right? So it's big. It really is big. Mind you, I've had it in a ponytail all day, and I had it in a ponytail all day yesterday. So again, it is really big, and I mean, but I do like it. It is very natural feeling. I guess I'll take my glasses off so you can kind of really see. So it's just, I think what I'm gonna do is cut it, because it's a lot of hair for just a little bit. So this is what it looks like. Like I said, I've just been kind of moving it over to the side and kind of just playing with it, seeing what I like. It does have the lace and the combs that go all the way over to the side. I don't know if you can see it. Okay, there we go. So the lace does go all the way over to the side, and there's a comb there. So I've just been sticking the comb in, and it goes fully over to my ear, which is really good. And it's on both sides. So, and please do not laugh or do not judge. This part was cut when I cut my hair, so it's the same thing over here. And it goes around the ear. So you can see that. I mean, I don't really like her. I think she's awesome. I hope to keep her. You guys can hear my nephew in the background. But yeah, this is my hair for the holidays, I guess you could say. So I've just been kind of like wearing it like it's mine. I'm really into, like, I'm loving it. I don't know if you can see me pulling it. But that is what they call baby hair. So it has a thin line of baby hair on it. I don't know. I like it. It gives me that, like, crazy college girl feel. I don't know. But I'm really excited about it. I've had her, like I said, for a couple days. And I just stick her up in a ponytail. Just because she is so much, so like I said, I'll probably make her a little bit thinner, at some point, but you can do like that, you can lift her up, and this is what the lady at the shop showed me what I could do, just stick a pin in it, so I'll probably just bring like a piece or something like that down, and when I like that, and I really like it, so. This is my review of the Joy Wig by Modele Modele, and I've been using, I actually haven't put any water or anything in it at all besides the Soft Sheen Carson wig stuff, and it is really good. Let me get it. I've been using Wave Care, and that's it. So let me know what you guys think. It does look wild and crazy, but Oh, it's me. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll be doing more.